What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix lag and framerate drops when playing Ni No Kuni Cross Worlds on your iOS or Android device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. We will first take a look at your in-game settings. Open up Ni No Kuni Cross Worlds and navigate to your graphics settings. First off, you can choose a graphics preset as your quick settings. This will change your overall graphics settings for the game. Lower-end or older devices should choose low or normal. I'm using an iPhone 11 Pro Max, so I will set this to high. Below, make sure to enable your advanced settings. These allow you to have more control over your quality settings to tailor the game's options to your device performance. I will set these options for a low-end device with a low amount of available memory and graphics performance. Increase these settings later on if you have some performance to spare. Set the texture quality to normal. I prefer to set the shadow quality option to low, as these don't break the immersion by too much for me, and they are known to drain your performance. The object quality sets the structural quality of plants and natural objects. Set this option to normal or high. The detail quality will allow you to display more details at further distances, but it will decrease your performance by a lot when setting it to high. In my case, I'd suggest setting it to normal. Below, set the effect quality to low, as well as your post-processing levels. The background view distance will set the vision range of your background while in-game. Set this to normal. You should set the object view distance option to a range that will not affect your performance by a lot. Most devices should be able to run mid-range fine if the options above are not too high. When using high or very high object quality, then you should consider lowering your object view distance option to mid-range and not long-range. Disable anti-aliasing. Set your ambient occlusion to none and enable or disable character outlines. This will come down to your personal preference. Enabling this option might reduce your performance by a bit. In your graphics quality settings, set the frame rate to 30. For high refresh rate devices with a lot of performance, you will want to use 40 or 50 to get a smoother viewing experience. Reducing your overall render resolution can drastically improve your performance and fix lag, but it will reduce the visual quality by a lot. If you still experience lag after applying all of the next settings, then consider reducing this option to 80% or 90%. Under Performance, make sure to enable the Auto Graphics Settings during Overheating option. This will automatically adjust your graphics settings to manage temperature when your device overheats. For the number of name tags to display, make sure to set this option to your preference. The lower the amount, the higher your performance might get, but this can have no impact on your performance, depending on your bottleneck. In your large battle optimization settings, you have the option to reduce the stress on your device by simplifying the appearances and costumes of characters, effects of all entities and name tags in order to prevent your device from lagging and keeping a steady frame rate. Make sure to enable all of these options. Lastly, you can enable or disable the Tap Effects option. This will have little to no impact on the performance of the game, so set this to your personal preference. After applying your changes, make sure to prevent other applications from running in the background. Resource-intensive applications or apps that use up your network connection can impact your Ni No Kuni Cross Worlds gaming experience. Next, open up your native settings application. On your iOS device, scroll down and tap on General. First, make sure that your iOS device is up to date. Select Software Update and make sure to download and install the latest update, in case there's one available to you. Next, in your iPhone or iPad storage settings, you can preview how much storage you have left and how much each application is using up on your device. to increase your overall Ni No Kuni Crossroads performance and reduce FPS drops, you will need enough available storage on your device. Games like Ni No Kuni Crossroads generate and delete files in the background when the game is being used. If you don't have enough storage left, then writing and deleting data can be slow and induce lag. I would suggest making sure that you have at least 5 GB of free storage left. You should also consider disabling your VPN while playing Ni No Kuni Crossroads to prevent the service from inducing lag. Next, back in your general settings, tap on Background App Refresh. Here, you should simply turn this setting off while in-game to prevent your device from updating other applications while in-game. The battery saver mode can also reduce your performance and induce FPS drops, so make sure that your device is charged and the battery saver mode is disabled while playing the game. Lastly, make sure to restart your mobile device in case you haven't done this in a while. This will restart some services and processes and will increase your performance when playing Ni No Kuni Crossroads. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.